You will definitely get, punished now.
Yeah.
You'll get punished now.
Jim, look at you.
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
He'll get punished, don't worry.
Okay.
I'll get punished.
Yes, for attacking her and stealing
she
her soul.
Me. She attacked me.
I like my makeup.
Listen.
Well. 7:05 p.m. Sir Jimmy has collected all the housemates' letters. He'll return to the house tomorrow to fix it for all of the housemates.
Champ!
All right.
What a man.
See you, brother.
The best.
Good.
The best.
Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, I can't stand any more of this. I must go round again.
And again.
Mrs. Windup. Bloody Mrs. Windup. Oh, I'll get my own back. Don't worry. I'll get my own back.
Bye, see you tomorrow.
All right, then. Good morning. Oh,
I'm shattered.
Thank you.
Okay. And all that's without Viagra. Just open the door.
Bye-bye.
Yes.
Yeah. Say well, Jimmy.
Thank you, Jimmy.
Just in case you forget. I'm 5'10", quite slim with a shock of light hair, okay. So if anybody comes through the door that doesn't look like that, don't piss off.
We will.
Watch your step there.
Have a lovely evening. Take
care,
see you later.
What a man.
80 years old.
Is he really?
He's 80 years old.
Has anybody tested the...
That's
pretty
good
today.
I think it's warm.
Yeah, it's nice.
As warm as it was?
Yeah.
Not as warm as it was, but it's nice. It's pleasant still.
How do you feel, Toto?
It's what?
I should have said, dear Jimmy, can you fix Dennis's knee to stop being a pain in the ass? Because he's really driving up the friggin' wall.
Is he?
No, he's not. He'll never get under my skin.
Pete has come to the diary room.
Hi, big brother.
Hello, Pete. How are you feeling?
Bit ropey. Is there any way that, like, I don't know how, but it's just a desperate need for cigarettes and I'm really in a mess. It seems such a trivial thing and I feel it's... But I'm really going through it, you know. It's an addiction.
Big Brother is willing to trade 20 cigarettes for one cigar.
I don't know about cigars. I don't know if cigars... I don't know what they are. Are they rare? Are they very expensive?
Just to reiterate, Pete.
I know, I heard you. I don't need reminding. I'm pretty sharp.
If you bring one cigar to the diary room, Big Brother will give you 20 cigarettes.
Okay, but then I'll have to share them and they'll all be gone.
...7:20 p.m.
Big Brother's willing to trade 20 cigarettes for one cigar. What do I do? Who's got cigars?
I'll give you one. Have you got enough?
Because I don't do all the
trust. I don't.
How many do you go through a day?
No.
I've got cigars.
That's more two a day and I've got enough.
Okay.
To last
but I'll
me.
Get another trade.
If I last the whole time.
We can do trades. Yeah. That's what I've set up.
Okay.
Trade embargo. You say, I might not be academically educated, but I know how to drive a bargain. I don't know what to do then.
But don't tell the others, yeah?
But I'll be smoking in secret.
No.
It's in
just see you. So, Big Brother gave them, you don't have to tell them.
But they'll all want one. I don't want to be a liar.
Yeah, but if you tell them, then the pressure will be on me to give people cigars so they can trade.
Okay.
And that wouldn't be fair to me.
I know,
I'm already under pressure.
I don't know what to do about the smoking thing.
I'm already under pressure.
Okay, hold on. Well, I'll just go in the toilet and have a cigarette.
No, don't do that.
Well, I can't have them in front of people. Just have one every now and again. It's really bad. It's probably not.
You got a supply because you're not feeling well.
Okay, but they'll all say they're not. Hi, Big Brother.
Pete, what do you have in your hand?
This is a cigar.
Pete, what did you say to George to get the cigar?
I told him that I could get 20 cigarettes if I traded one cigar and how should I best go about it. And he said, I'll give you a cigar, but he asked me not to tell anybody else because it would put him under more pressure.
You know, I'm really getting moody as well as depressed. I'm getting moody. I know I'm getting moody because really little things are making me angry. The sound of Chantal's voice, which is adorable. I'm finding her Doris Dimbleby act really irritating at the moment. When we were in the room over there earlier with the yellow sofa room and Jimmy Savile came in, I had my legs up on the table, but I still had my sleeping clothes on, and I saw Rula go, you know, as though she wanted to tell me, put my legs down because I was wearing a pair of shorts. And I swear to God, she's so lucky she didn't do that, because I wouldn't have been responsible for my actions, because she's continually, you know, things aren't proper, you don't need to say that, you don't need to be this. She's really getting right up the crack of my arse. She really is, and she's a lovely woman. Yeah, that's been it. Those two things, because Chantal is starting to really play on my nerves, because I'm thinking, okay, you got what you came for. You won the pop star thing. Come on, I don't know. She's in her 20s. She can't possibly be that dumb. And, you know, stupidity has a charm, but after a while it starts to grate on you. She's so naive. And it's like, oh, it's starting to get to me.
We need to give you four cigars too, George.
I don't think I want to say that.
PM. Dennis, Tracy and Michael are in the kitchen. Preston, Maggot and Chantel are at the seating area.
And Hello Magazine, I want exclusive pictures of our wedding, obviously.
Completely. When are you getting me in my ring?
And they'll offer you thousands and thousands of pounds. Never mind.
No, it's the wrong finger, you Wally. We're officially married now.
Come on, get in there.
You are married?
Yeah.
Oh, well, no
Maria.
Oh, fucking
hell. Have you said yes?
Tracy.
Yes.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's see.
Chantel is like, she's fucking wicked.
She's just like a constant source of hilarity, isn't she? So, I'm finding I get on really well with her. So, it'd be like the worst thing I think would be if I, you know, was to last for a long time and she was to go. But I can't see it happening. But if she left, I think maybe then I would it would start to change a little bit. But